वेलकम बैक स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन इंडियन नेशनल कांग्रेस इन सोशल साइंस। सो चैप्टर 9-10 यू नो ऑलरेडी, इंडिया विंस फ्रीडम, मींस हाउ इंडिया वॉन फ्रीडम। सो यू कैन सी टुडे आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड द रिवोल्ट ऑफ 1857। आफ्टर फेलियर ऑफ रिवोल्ट 1857, न्यू आइडियाज केम, न्यू अवेकनिंग केम बाय द टू डिफरेंट वेज एज रिलीजियस एंड सोशल बॉडीज। दे एस्टेब्लिश्ड द रिलीजियस पीपल एस्टेब्लिश्ड डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ द मिशन, डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ द सोशल बैकग्राउंड, इंस्टीट्यूशंस एंड नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन इंडियन नेशनल कांग्रेस। So, some prominent Indian leaders decided to establish an All India organization. So, some dedicated people decided to establish All India organization. Means, one type of organization, All India organization. All India organization. So in this way, for the betterment of India, All India organization for the betterment of India, that organization was the Indian National Congress. What was the All India organization was named? Indian National Congress, named as Indian National Congress. Indian National Congress. That organization name was Indian National Congress, as in the favor of All India organization. So, the founders of the Indian National Congress were assisted by a retired British civil. So retired British civil services officer A.O. Hume, what your founder of Indian National Congress, who was founder A.O. Hume. So, A.O. Hume was the founder of Indian National Congress. He was a retired British civil services officer. So, the first session of the Congress commenced on 28th of the December 1885 and continued for 3 days with two chief demands. What were two chief demands? Main demands from the side of Indian people: first, local self-government at lower levels, and second, opening higher courts for Indians too. Means there were two demands: local self-government at lower levels, means Indian should be also participate in the local governments, they can make a local government, self-government, and also opening, means they demanded the British people also must open the higher courts for Indians also. Means the Indians also can go in the higher courts. Before it was not. So the British rulers did not accept these demands, and on the other hand, steps were taken to divide the Indian people. So the British did not accept the demands, and they thought about to divide the Indian peoples. They persuaded Sir Syed Ahmad Khan to leave the Congress and thus caused a Hindu-Muslim rift. So he made one type of gap between Hindu and Muslim. So they started as to divide the Indian society. Lord Curzon came as the Governor General of British India in 1899. When Lord Curzon came? In 1899, Lord Curzon came as the Governor General of British India in 1899. He divided the province of Bengal into two parts as pretext of good administration. I was telling that it needed to control Bengal when we divided. So he divided Bengal in two provinces as to make a pretext of the good administration. But the division was aimed at the separating the Hindus and the Muslims. This division took place at the separating Hindus and Muslims. A movement against this division started. The British arrested the leaders like Bal Gangadhar Tilak, Lala Lajpat Rai and Bipin Chandra Pal. So three great leaders were arrested at that time. So Bal Gangadhar Tilak, Lala Lajpat Rai and Bipin Chandra Pal. So three great leaders when they were arrested. After them, Tilak, known as the father of, you know, the Indian unrest, was jailed and sent to Burma. Now it is Myanmar. He was released in 1914. He resumed his national activities and carried them on till he died in 1920. Means he started and reorganized, resumed his national activities as till his death, till 1920. So next, the Muslim League. How the Muslim League came in existence after Indian National Congress. How Muslim League came? The Muslim League. What was the main work of Muslim League? The British rulers had been trying their level best to set the Muslims against the Hindus. Means what they did? The British officers made a social gap between Hindus and Muslims. Means they started division at the social level. I was taking riot between Hindus and Muslims. They succeeded in their plan and the Muslim League came into existence in 1906. This body played in the hands of British rulers who reserved separate seats for the Muslims in elections. When British people planned as to make the division between Muslim and Hindus. So after that division, they succeed in their plan, and one organization at the national level came, Muslim League, in 1906. Muslim League came. The existence of Muslim League came. This was the big organization, and this organization demanded Seats for Muslim only in the next election. It was indeed a serious blow to the freedom struggle of India. So it was not good, and this was one type of curse for the Indian society, that when Muslim League came in this tense in 1906. It was not good because it came as the result of division in the Indian society, as division between Hindus and Muslims. So tomorrow I will explain period of repression and the Jallianwala Bagh massacre. So today you study page number 49 and 50 at your home. Tomorrow I will explain, and you watch video, enjoy with history. You also study history, how you got freedom for today's class.